forces train in the desert of Kuwait in early 2003, preparing to storm north into Iraq. Journalists from around the world arrive in Kuwait City, hoping to win embed spots with coalition forces and a front row seat for the war. CBS News senior producer Larry Doyle directs network war coverage in Kuwait City. Miami Herald writer Juan Tamayo is embedded with U.S. Marine ground commanders. Boston Herald writer Jules Crittenden is embedded with U.S. Army 3rd ID tanks that roll into Baghdad. Boston Herald photographer Kuni Takahashi is a breakaway embed who will photograph the first U.S. Marines into Iraq's capital city. And CBS 4 News photojournalists Rudy Marshall and Mike Kirsch, yours truly, will venture into the Iraqi war zone on our own as unilaterals or independent, non-embedded journalists.
Is it safer to stay with the pack?